It is January 20th, 2022, and things are swell today.